another day, another jet washing job, starting off with this Yorkstone haft area. It's actually part of a larger job that I'll be filming. However, I'm doing this section first and it'll be on a separate video, leading to this side area coming down. It's quite slippery this time of the year because obviously we're now approaching nearly November, end of October, leading to this pathway. The view is actually quite nice, although it's a bit foggy today, and it comes down to this area of a gate with a few steps that I don't think has been used for a while. Yes, anyway folks, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you soon.
Thank you.
Another day, another jet washing job. The Yorkstone paving slabs have come up spotless, as you can tell, albeit with a few leaves on the surface. Anyway, going round, this is a lot less slippery as it was before, which is the important part. Now, obviously, there's some black spots still left, but in terms of what it is, it's as best you're going to get it. It's a bit of a hint if you are jet washing for the first time an area that's not been done. You've got to be careful you don't blow out the concrete pointing, because if you do, it can cause problems in the future. It's best just to leave a little bit of moss. Okay, thank you very much for watching. See you soon.